Every specialized workshop needs adequate equipment for multi-brand electronic diagnosis in order to be able to perform successfully both scheduled and extraordinary maintenance on a motorbike. In fact, even the most basic function of motorbikes and scooters are activated by electronic control units. For example, a very common request is the adjustment of idle speed of Harley Davidson. In this case, it's not an operation relating to a mechanical efficiency, but to provide the motorcycle with a fuller, characteristic sound with the respect to the standard. For a successful procedure, it's essential to have the TEXA diagnostic interface, associated, of course, to the TEXA's IDC5 software. First of all, connect the Navigator TXB Evolution tool to the bike. Then activate the function Idle Speed Adjustment. Complete the operation by selecting the interactive dashboards and easily recording the desired idle speed value. By this way, the Harley acquires the iconic sound that is so loved by all its owners. Thanks also to wiring diagrams, technical bulletins, and guided troubleshooting procedure available in its tools, TEXA allows mechanics to solve more faults in less time. With a coverage of over 95% of the electronic system on the market, TEXA is the specialist of multi-brand diagnosis.